नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर श्याम श्रीवास्तव. आई एम डायरेक्टर रेडिएशन ऑन्कोलॉजी एट द एससीजी आईसीएस कुमचंदानी कैंसर हॉस्पिटल कोलाबा. वी ऑल नो दैट वी हैव बीन स्ट्रगलिंग विद द कोविड मीनस फॉर ऑलमोस्ट मोर देन ए ईयर एंड लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर आस्किंग अबाउट द कैंसर पेशेंट्स व्हाट दे शुड डू इन दिस सिचुएशन. लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैव गॉट लॉट ऑफ क्वेरीज एंड दे कीप ऑन आस्किंग. We know very well that there are a lot of vulnerable patients, especially when we talk of cancer. Those patients, cancer patients who are more than 65 years, they have got blood cancer or leukemia, somebody has gone stem cell transplant or receiving some kind of chemotherapy, their immunosuppression is there and they are asking. Now the another thing very important, especially when we talk about the SCG ICH Kupchandani Hospital, this is a COVID free hospital. We don't admit here any COVID patients. So it is very easy for patients not to worry about that. They can come and then they consult for any oncological query they have got, either with surgery, radiation therapy or the chemotherapy. Now we know that the patients who have got the cancer and in the COVID time, one has to be really see that what we are doing. Now for a fairly long period of time, we all were discussing what needs to be done in these patients. Surgery has been done for milder kind of patients. Similarly, radiotherapy, we are doing a short fractionation, but these are all proven methods. Some people do ask about the vaccination. Now this hospital is also giving the vaccination to the patient. They are free to come and take it. One should not bother, and especially when you look at vaccination, especially those who are cancer patients who are going to start with radiation or surgery radiation, they should get the vaccination, so they should not worry about that. Vaccination is simple, one should not really worry about that, and I generally advise the cancer patients who have not contracted the COVID, they should also get vaccinated and then continue treatment. Most important thing, continue with the mask, social distance and all the precaution for the COVID-19, that should continue. Thank you very much for your patience, Sirian. Dhanyavad.